Well, for nearly three decades, Joe Dumars has been part of the fabric of Pistons basketball as a player on back-to-back championship teams and as the team president who engineered another title 10 years ago. But with the Pistons out of the postseason this year and playing for an interim coach, that fabric is torn, and it appears Dumars won't be the person mending it. The Detroit News reports Dumars has been telling NBA colleagues he plans to resign, possibly as early as next week.